Try it again for the delivery.
Whoa! And the knee from Bates, stunning Trent Seven. Middle of the line, over the uppercut.
Jumping European off the middle. Trent slowly rolling to the outside.
And remember, only way to win the championship is by pinfall or submission inside the ring.
Perhaps jet lag is a factor here. These guys came over not too long ago.
Off the ropes, Tyler Bate on the top rope.
Speaking of jet, Tyler just took flight.
Ooh, up on the shoulders here of Bate. And we're going for a spin.
Has the bigger man up for the airplane spin, gonna keep going. This is so difficult when you're giving the remove as much as receiving it. You've got to try and find a spot on the horizon and come back to it every time. Oh, struggling.
Oh, yep. Tyler Bates seems to be fainting.
Gonna dig deep, yes!
Oh, check out that squat.
And he goes again, the opposite direction now.
Trent Seven in a lot of trouble, and down goes Seven. I think Tyler Bate also a little worse for wear.
Oh! Went for the spinning back fist, missed it. And again.
Oh!
Bop bang. This is it, Bates' opportunity now.
Tyler Bate is feeling it. Wait a minute.
Spins him out. Hit him! Seven-star lariat in the center.
Cover for the championship. Tyler Bate kicked out.
So close. I thought he had him right in the center. What's going on here?
No. Trent Seven. Trent Seven trying to turn it around on the champion.
Hooked him again for that exploder. Precarious position.
Big time exploder suplex from the top turnbuckle. Seven is down. Tyler Bate the cover. Oh, kick out. How did Seven kick out of that?